This video will show you how to install Crossover Mac on your computer. Please note that the installation process is basically the same whether you're installing the trial version or a purchased copy of Crossover. The first step is just to download Crossover to your computer. Our trial version is available from several places on our website. CodeWeavers customers can also download it by logging into their account and then clicking on My Downloads. Once Crossover is downloaded, unpack the zip file. Then click on the Crossover icon to run Crossover. Crossover will ask you if it should automatically move itself to your Applications folder, which is the normal place applications live. But you can run it from any place on your Mac, it's up to you. Next, Crossover will ask if you just want to try the product, buy it, or register it. If you've already purchased Crossover, you'll be asked to enter the email and password you used to make the purchase. This will register and unlock your copy of Crossover. Crossover is now installed, and you'll see the welcome screen come up. Clicking on Install Windows Software will launch Crossover's installer screen. As a side note, it makes sense to update Crossover's installer files at this point. That way you get the latest, greatest set of software titles that Crossover knows how to automatically configure and run. At this point, Crossover is ready for you to start installing Windows software. Thanks for your interest in Crossover Mac. Easily open your Windows software.